Congrats, mister. Thank you. How was the game?
It was a good game. For the fans especially, and for the TV, for the supporters, it was good. For us, it was very, very tough. Today, I think we saw all the image of Universitate Craiova in the championship. What I want to tell that in the first 30 minutes we play very well. When we play fast, when we change the ball, when we change sides, when try we make the movement. And after, of course, we saw the opposite thing, that when we lose our mind, we try to make fast attacks without thinking. This is something that we need to work a lot from next year to be better, because I believe that we have the quality to do this.
It's nicer, it's sweeter to celebrate a trophy like this, or you had prepared to win easily?
Easily in one game, you never know. I told before the game, Astra don't deserve to go in second division. They make one very good championship, they lose also the games and their confidence in the play out, but they have good players. They have players with quality. But for us, also one big problem, to score, we need a lot of chances to score. This is
in a lot of corners.
Yes, and also like this. But okay, of course, it's if you win the cup, it's good.
I see you now very happy, but I'm sure that if the result would have been different, the referee's decisions.
Okay, but what I saw during the game, that he was one gave the mistakes. It was mistakes. It's not because he wants to make the mistake. You can understand this during the game. Of course, I told a lot of times that the VAR, the VAR helped a lot the referees, but. Okay, now it's time to celebrate the title and not to speak about the referees. This is something they need to try to find a solution. The guys that they are for the referees.
What do you say about Nistor? Two assists and a beautiful goal.
We know Dan. Dan, when he have good moments, it's an exceptional player. But also, Dan, he needs to control more himself. He's a very good player. I told him we have good players. We have good team. I told that when we lose our mind, this is the problem. But this is not something that you can change, very easy. In Greece, we tell that first die one people and after change their habits. It's like this. We need time to change this.
How do you think about the season now? It's over. Winning the cup, third place.
I think we deserve more on the championship also. For our mistakes, we lost the opportunity to try to go for the first places. I don't know if in the end we can take something in the championship, but of course for our mistakes we lose the opportunity to be more competitive.
How is going to be next season in order that you will be happy after at the end of the next season? How is going to look?
Already we start to speak with the owner about the players that we want, about the changes that we need to do. Now we have time, more calm to thinking and to speak more and to take the decision that make the team more stronger and better.
Craiova qualified for European matches. Do you know that Craiova has never been in a group in European competitions?
We will try. This is another thing. Now it's not the moment to discuss. I think for the Romanian football, they stay very back, in the ranking of the UEFA, 25, it's not possible for one country like Romania. This is something for discuss, but it's not that the moment. For us, depends of the transfer that we will do, depends of the players that we will have. Don't forget that we play almost 1 year with our best striker, Thinking that Fetisebe play 1 year with Tanase, thinking Klus play without striker, but also okay, Ivan help a lot, Tudo help a lot, Mamute they try a lot, but Kolis is very good player.
And you played also without another important asset,
the fans.
Yes.
Of course.
your first encounter with them today.
For teams like us, with the support of the fans, it's very hard to play without them. They give you energy. They give you a lot of things during the game. Also, sometimes they make you more nervous. They press you more. But this is something we need to change. Also, you know, we need their support. They support because of this. Sometimes maybe our players try to play more fast than normal because for the pressure and the willing of the fans. This is something that we need to control.
And the last questions. This is your first cup as a coach. Where does it stand, this trophy, this performance in your career as a coach?
I have already won one Champions, one title in Cyprus, now one cup in Romania. I hope I will win more in the future. I told you, like a player, I won 3 cups in a row. I have the experience how it's to win the cups. Also, I have the experience how it's to lose the cup. Because of this, I told you that for the final, it's important only if you win. But also, we need to congratulate Astra because for all the problems that they have, you know, it's very hard, of course, for them to relegate second division to play one final. They have a really good team. They have very good players, and I hope they will come back soon.
Thank you. And congrats again. Congrats.